along about 1825. I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have got through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been riding on the Tennessee stuff. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw, and one of her brothers was about outlaw. I sent her a letter by my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. We drifted on down into no man's land. We crossed that river called the Rio Grande. I raced my horse with the Spaniard's foal till I got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and a gambler, we couldn't agree. We got in a fight over Tennessee. We jerked our gun, then he fell with a thud, and I got away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. I got just as lonesome as a man can be, dreaming of my girl in Tennessee. Tennessee stud's green eyes turned blue, cause he was a-dreamin' of a sweetheart too. We loped right back across Arkansas. I whooped her brother and I whooped her paw. I found that girl with the golden hair, and she was a-ridin' on the Tennessee.